American underground films started in the early post-war period in the 1960s.
It's almost, in a way, abstract film. Do you know what American underground filming is?
Not at all.
There isn't a set definition to what American underground film is. It also is not looked at as a genre, but more as a film of other genres.
Well, hello there. My name is Mike Everleth. Underground films was first used in the film critics by Manny Farber in 1957. He used this term to refer to many action-made movies by underappreciated directors. Then, in 1961, experimental animator Stan Van Brink used the term again in a different way.
That's so weird.
American underground in the beginning was first used to describe independent filmmakers operating in San Francisco, California, and New York City, New York. This film is fast-paced with no one speaking and nothing but the soundtrack playing. You create your own perception on what's going on, rather it just telling you.
Avant-garde, experimental, poem, critical, invisible. These are all the terms that's been used to describe the type of film that I, myself, would consider underground.
You can compare this type of filming to French avant-garde filming as well.
So many things that can fall under the category of American underground, and what you find may vary. One great example of modern offshots of this style is the film American Grindhouse, directed by Elijah Trainer.
This film is very unique by cut shots that makes you assume what happens next without it telling you exactly, and also since it's a silent film.
Richard Curran was the most major underground experimental filmmaker. His most successful films were Who Has Been Rocking My Dream Boat and Prisoner of Mars. Robert John Dooney Sr. was another important American underground filmmaker. Boss Bluff was his most important film.
In our current IB film class, one thing that I believe my fellow classmates will find interesting about the American underground filming is how it's a film that's out of the mainstream either than in its style, genre, or financing. Abstract.
Different.
Strange.
Complicated.
Adventure 61, experimental,
films. Make, come on, cuz.
That's how it's not mainstream.